So it's kind of difficult to take your hands off of your handlebar when you're turning to indicate where you're going. And suddenly I got inspiration to just use an Arduino to build some sort of indicator for the bike. So I put a switch on my handlebar right here, and when I press it, my handlebars light up. There's a cable along the bike to the rear as well. I can turn the other way, and I have a button for using it as a bike light as well, front and rear. That's my Arduino bike lights.